Here we go.
And now, my fellow Transylvanians, for tonight's feature event, the hanging by the neck until death of Dr. Frederick Frankenstein. No! Do you have any last words before I string you up, Dr. Frankenstein?
Just this.
Just this.
Though my time on Earth is done,
though I face this angry crowd,
though I'm hated and despised,
of one thing I can say I'm proud.
This is truly mine. I'm a man who has no shame in shouting out his family name.
I am a
Frankenstein!
No, please, I beg of you, don't do it, please!
On the count of three! Prepare to say goodbye!
Gave me the power of speech and a brilliant mind.
Oh yeah? If you're so brilliant, what's nine times nine? He's brilliant! But this makes no sense, the doctor's dead! What can the monster do for him?
We don't know! But because of the transference, everything that was in the doctor's brain is now in the monster's brain.
I'm afraid the inspector's right. He's dead, and there seems to be no... Wait. I feel a faint pulse. Maybe he's not dead after all.
A faint pulse?
Nonsense! His neck's broken!
Broken, yes, but not bruised.
Bruised,
yes, but not broken. And his spinal cord is still intact.
Is there a chance?
Yes, one in a million. If the dimethyl amino azobenzene sulfonic acid in his subcortical brain fluid is imbalanced, then all I really have to do is stimulate his cortex. But how? Wait! I've got it! Does anyone have a hat pin? Hold him steady. And... No.
Yeah!
Who stuck me with a hat pin?
He's alive! He's alive! He's alive!
You saved me. You saved my life.
Nye, I should thank you. For the humanity you've given me, I can live a rich and full life, and perhaps do good for all those I've come to know.
Everyone, listen to him! Listen to him! I did it! I did it! The transference worked! He's magnificent!
They're both alive!
But not for long! String them both up! They're both responsible for the death of Elizabeth.
Yeah! Did you say my name? I'm sorry I've been late. I've been looking high from my left shoe!
Fate!
Oh, thank
report everything. If she's alive, all hangings are off.
Yeah!
I know. I'm disappointed. They're all disappointed. Nonetheless, you're free to go, Herr Doctor.
Thank you.
And you too, Herr Monster.
Oh, did those dreadful men try to hurt you?
Darling, did you call him darling?
Frederick, I realize it's a rather shabby thing for a chap to do to his creator, but I'm afraid that I've fallen madly in love with your fiancé.
And I with him.
I'm afraid that I've fallen madly in love. At last she's found deep love. In searching for deep love.
Transylvania. Perhaps to purchase a castle. Just like that, up there on the hill.
I'm sorry, sir, but that castle is not for sale. It belongs to me, and I'll be living in it from now on, because I'm going to join the family business.